The child had died. The master is intercepting. He is interrupting the journey to the grave. Because he said, I didn't approve this death. Because he has to approve it before it happens. I didn't approve this failure. The master is saying, it is the hand of the enemy that has done this. And because the master did not approve your death 2018, God, and absolutely nothing will take away your life or your family in the name of Jesus. He intercepted the journey. He told the young man in Luke 7:11, get up, go back. You are not meant to be in the grave. And when the time of resurrection came, the angels of the divine resurrection came and unrolled his tomb. Let your two hands go up. Because somebody is his stone is being unrolled. Those angels are standing before somebody. I asked them to choose 28 people now. They are standing, they are taking their position. The holy archangel Raphael, the holy archangel Raphael, Michael Raphael, Gabriel, take your position. Now command your host of angels in Revelation 12 and verse 8. Now fought against the prince of darkness and defeated him. The angels of Satan to fall and camp around the children of God to rescue their soul from death and to keep them alive in heaven. The angels of Satan to run from verse 11. They will guide us lest we strike our foot against a stone. Those holy archangels are now around you. And at the count of seven, they are unrolling the stone for 28 families. Go to 12 families now. Take the writing by fire. Receive the writing by fire. hands are up now, I make this final prayer. Samson lost his powers, but when he prayed and cried to the Lord gave it back to him 7 times. And with the authority I have from this altar, I am going to multiply it by 7. Sometimes somebody will open up his mouth in their life and say, Jesus, restore my power. He's coming 7 times. Go.
Jesus, restore my power.
Jesus. Samson's anointing. The anointing that came back and he pushed down the God of Philistines. And you are going to push down. That's all that I can challenge you now. Somebody is passing back. Somebody is rising again. The dragon is rising again. Be still. Be still. Keep quiet. Keep quiet. The master is going to touch you now. He touched me. Before, if you want to fast, you cannot fast. If you want to pray, you cannot pray because the powers are not there. And the kingdom of darkness will manipulate you. Now, the power is coming back. Take. Receive the power. Give me your right hand up. Before you do business, go there. You invest in something, it will crumble. Because the power of your Akan Tower has been stolen. Uncle and neighbor are not king matter. Fire is going to enter into somebody's hand. And for us, whatever you need to come in prayer, there will be breakthrough for your business. Now receive it at the count of 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Return of the anointing. Somebody is passing back. Somebody is passing back. Somebody is passing back. Somebody is passing back. Welcome, welcome. No, no, this morning. Chibwe Meguye. Somebody is passing back. They were laughing at you before. But this time around, you will be the one to laugh. Arise. She is on her anointing, please don't pray for her. Powers are returning. Hear you free from an attack. Hear you free from the attackings are coming back. Tell us, he can swag out before you are doing well. But now you cannot even pay for your shop. Now there is a return in some portion. The father that was stable. Receive me in the name of Jesus.